We're also learning that a man has died following a shooting in West Phoenix. This was the scene in a neighborhood near 41st Avenue and Buckeye. Police say that the victim is 29-year-old Bobby Rico. He was shot at a party inside a home there. Right now, there's no information about a suspect. If you know anything at all, you're asked to contact Phoenix Police or Silent Witness at 480-WITNESS. It's a story we brought you this morning, and we'll be sure to keep you updated throughout the day.